Brazilians will be voting for the first round of their presidential elections this Sunday. And at his closing campaign event, President Jair Bolsonaro led a motorcade to welcome his supporters. Take a look at this report. WION is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.